Welcome to VidTechy channel. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel to get more useful YouTube tips and hacks. In this video, we are going to see how to change your default channel URL to your custom or branded URL. So for that, you need to go to your YouTube channel. So this is our YouTube channel. Then once you go here, you can see here Customize Channel button and Manage Videos. Just click the Customize Channel button so that it will redirect to the studio, youtube.com. Then for changing the custom URL, you need to complete the below conditions. One is you need to have more than 100 subscribers. Then your YouTube channel should be at least 30 days old. Then your YouTube video must have a profile picture and a banner image. So, these are the things you need to be completed before you change the custom URL. So this is the condition. Then once you go to this page, click Basic Info. Then once you click Basic Info, you can scroll down. Then see here, this is my default channel URL. My VidTechy channel URL. So, if I need to change this with the branded URL, click here on Set a Custom URL for your channel. So by default, YouTube has generated this link for me. Actually, this VidTechy is my channel name. So by default, YouTube generated this URL. So if you want to change anything, meaning you cannot edit this default URL, but you can add some letters after this, like VidTechy YouTube channel, something like that. But for our case, this is good to go. So once you click this, then you can go to publish. So here the pop-up says your custom URL is ready to be set. Then click confirm. So that's it. Now we have successfully changed our channel URL from this to branded URL. So copy this. Then if I open incognito mode and then paste my channel, then it will go to my channel. So this is our YouTube channel. We have successfully changed our YouTube channel link to our branded URL. So I hope this tutorial is helpful to change your default channel URL to customer branded URL. So please subscribe to our channel to get more useful videos about YouTube marketing. Thanks for watching.